Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is Garrett the Cage, and welcome to Devil May Cry 5. This is the playable demo on the Xbox. I honestly haven't played a lot of Devil May Cry games. I've tampered a little bit in each of them, but I never finished them. However, I do plan on going through them before Devil May Cry comes out next year. I'm really pumped. I'm excited to see how this game reacts. This should be recorded in 4K, I believe, as well. Who can argue? Either way, let's get it rocking here. Oh, that's a little bit before my birthday.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo. Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Okay. Move, melee, gun, double breaker, jump, gun, melee. All right. Lock on. All right, that's pretty cool. Okay. All right. All right, that's pretty cool. Digging it so far. Sever and detonate your arm, losing a devil breaker. Oh.
What are demons doing in a city like this? There's something to this place.
It's just standing there looking at me like, what are you gonna do now? How do I change double breakers? Green orb. All right.
Not making it easy for me, huh?
Oh, I gotta figure out how to change. Didn't see anything about changing them in the menu there. I'm kind of confused on that. Press and hold B until your arm glows, then release it. Holy crap! And this guy's like, no! Okay. So far, it looks really good. I wish that it was a little faster, and I know that's because we don't have our moves quite yet. Graphically, good looking. I like the enemy styles as well. So far, the creatures are really good looking. Doesn't look good. Whoa. Right bumper and B. Oh, okay. Nifty. Look for the hatchling somewhere nearby. Oh, no, I just pick it up? Okay. Ugh. Ugh! What a horrid-looking thing. Gross. Oh, damn.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
That's cool. And he's going to come out the door.
Somebody call a doctor?
I wasn't expecting any survivors.
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
This is good so far. Come on, do something. The arm really helps you navigate around. Holy crap. Cool trick.
You're great. Jack it up all you want.
Oh, this is fun! Very fluid now. We're getting some jumping in here. I'm figuring it all out. Get back up in there. Maybe not that close. This is so fun!
Woo!
Whoa!
Alright, that hit a little harder than I was expecting it to. This is so fun. Oh, we got him. That's passing. That was fun. Is that it? Devil May Cry is back. All right, so first impressions, gorgeously looking. It's got the humor. It's got the back talk. It's got some good combat from the very pinprick we've seen. The changing of the arms is interesting. It really... I'm guessing that you don't actually get to, maybe you don't get to swap, but you have to use up what the one that you have on before you put the second one on, maybe? I'm thinking, possibly. Thumbs up. I'm excited for it. I'm even more excited for it now than what I was, and I was already pretty excited for it. This is Devil May Cry from what I've seen. And I've only barely scraped the surface in the series itself. I'm excited. So yeah, I'm going to pause it there. I hope to see you guys in our full Let's Play of Devil May Cry 5 in tentatively March. So thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you can, give the video a like. It does help us out quite a bit. Also check out the channel because we have tons of videos going on over there. And until next time, you guys, stay frosty.